machine sent a Terminator back to the time before the war to kill my mother, Sarah Connor.
Sir, let me save her.
What you're doing right now, this is the end of the war.
Terminator Without Any Doubt was one of the first movies that made me very successful. I mean, I remember after having done Conan, you know, people said, well, obviously Conan is going to be very successful because you have this body and you can do the acting and all this, but you would always have to rely on a body. But then when we did Terminator, I never really took off. There was one scene where I arrived kind of naked, but then the rest of it was all with clothes on, so it was not really relying on that. It was relying on the acting to be able to portray a machine, and I think that paid off, that I then could do the commander role and the predator role and the, you know, True Lies and Total Recall in all of those movies. So the Terminator films were very important. Even Terminator 2, I remember, that became the highest grossing movie of the year, so that again propelled my career forward, and Terminator 3 did exactly the same thing. So now I'm doing Terminator 5. Terminator 4 was done while I was governor, so I couldn't participate in that. So now we do Terminator 5. So it is again one of those great, great honors to be part of a movie like that, especially with a director like Alan Taylor, who is very, very creative. And we've all seen Thor, what a great job he has done in that. So I'm looking forward to working with him.
Back.
What?